find the caverns beneath the Tree of Secrets in Salt Middle Marsh, battle the Fuego, Tempestad, and Yellow Spirits. Bring back the winds you catch as your reward.
Wet. Come, warm up in my embrace. the sultry breeze. I hope you get dust in your eye. My thunder, feel the flash and crackle of my lightning, tremble in your bones. Storm. You think I was a pretty good Tempest? That's kind of you to say. Please, take this storm-tossed gale and use it well.
Into your lungs and freeze your breath away. Ay, here is the chill blast.
You've acquired an excellent collection of wins. Now you've got everything you need. Go to the dock and assemble the cloud sailing raft. You'll need to drum on the wewerl to bind the winds to the raft. Once it is complete, let us know if it worked. This is our first time doing this. Assemble the cloud sailing raft on the dock and bind it by playing the wewerl drum. Then tell us if it worked.
You find a comfortable spot on the dock and start hammering out a powerful song. A song of the sky and winds and clouds. A song of storms. A song of summer sailing and winter gales. A song of binding.
Nice drumming. Sounds like it all came together. Before you go, speak to Pakal Redmask. He can guide you on what to expect on Zoltan. Ask Pakal Redmask for his advice on heading over to Zoltan Island.
Ready, magician, to see the mysteries of the avians unfurl before you? Zoltan is a large island with many distinct areas. In better times, Zoltan Dock was a trade port linking Azteca Sores and avians. Beyond the dock is the dense cloudburst forest. My people live in the highest branches, in Alto Alto village. Once you reach Zoltan Dock, look for Onyx Rainsan, a jaguar. She'll guide you to King Neza, then to the Pyramid of Mother Moon. Cross to Zoltan Dock and search for Onyx Rain Sun. She'll guide you to King Neza, and then to the Pyramid of Mother Moon.
You are an ally of Zaylin, Tezcat, and Pakal? The Shadow Queen is trying to reach the Pyramid of Mother Moon. That is a hard path to find, but not so easy for us either. I saw Yakate Farwalker go with the Shadow Queen's minions into Cloudburst Forest. Her forces burned the docks and barred the gate. We need to see if there are any good birds left. Confront some copper wings and see whom they serve.